It's 7:17 and 34 degrees on TV Hill. In this morning's medical alert, how to have a healthy and hassle-free holiday by making sure your guests don't overdo it on something they shouldn't have. Jennifer Shea, a registered dietitian, is here from Shoppers with some helpful ideas. Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me. Good morning.
Good morning.
So chances are those that are going to come over as guests for your holiday parties, many of them probably have allergies or are following a certain diet.
Okay.
So I have some things that we can just think about if we have those certain guests coming over.
Okay.
So the first is gluten-free. Mm-hmm. Many people do have celiac disease, and those need to follow a gluten-free diet. Gluten is usually found in wheat, rye, or barley, and there are naturally gluten-free foods, which I have here. Mm-hmm. But then food companies are also making gluten-free pancake mixes and gluten-free cookie mixes and things like that. So those that are following a celiac diet can enjoy these foods as well.
Okay, that's good to know.
And we also have a shopping list that you can pick up at a customer service desk that is all gluten-free options that customers can pick up.
That's good to know. And that's in every Shopper.
In every Shopper's at customer service. And then for the person with diabetes or somebody just trying to manage their weight, it's important to have free foods. And free foods are low in carbohydrate and they're low in calories. So having a leafy green salad, cucumbers, different types of vegetables. So those guests with diabetes can fill up the plates with few calories.
Okay.
And then having like a balsamic and olive oil vinaigrette, something really simple.
Right. Okay.
And then for those guests that do have specific food allergies, if you know in advance that that guest is coming over, it's not a bad idea to prepare little cards that say, okay, this dish contains fish, this dish contains nuts or tree nuts or milk, things like that. Those are common allergies.
Right.
So this is just sort of a helpful thing. And then making sure that you do have dishes available for those guests.
But the thing is, it's not just a matter of just preparing a shrimp dish or a fish dish.
Mm-hmm.
You have to actually look on the ingredients and the different things
yes.
you put in the dish, right?
That's exactly right. The ingredient label is your best friend, especially if you do have those with allergies coming over.
Mm-hmm.
So always read the ingredient label for nutrition information, but also to see what is actually in the product, especially when we're using lots of processed foods. And then we have vegetarian options. So many people are going vegetarian, whether they have specific needs or they just want to follow a vegetarian diet. Having different dried fruit and nuts, this is actually a really nice trail mix here that has almonds, walnuts, and dried fruit so they can snack on at a holiday party.
Okay.
And then having like a black bean soup or quinoa is a wonderful seed, which can be used as a grain in any dishes. And it's protein rich, and same with beans. So having one of those vegetarian dishes for those vegetarian guests.
Okay, good stuff.
And then lastly, most of us are trying to manage our weight, especially during the holidays, because there's so many rich dishes.
Right.
So we can lighten up some of our dishes. Instead of using regular cranberry sauce, make your own cranberry relish with fresh cranberries, a can of mandarin oranges, a little bit of Splenda brown sugar, and cinnamon, and whip it up in the blender or the food processor for a really light cranberry relish. It's honestly, it's simple. Just toss these in the blender. It really takes about a couple minutes at max.
And you get some ready-made stuff over here.
I do. I have a ready-made mashed potatoes, but you can also make your own, of course. And if you do, a good way to add fiber is to keep the skin on the potatoes, and you can reduce the fat by using chicken broth instead of butter and using some garlic to flavor.
Oh, that's a good
and
idea.
You can add a little pat of butter at the top just for the flavor and and to add creaminess. And then lastly, I have a nice non-alcoholic drink option that'll lighten up the calories. So it's a seltzer water with a couple ounces of 100% cranberry juice.
Okay, that sounds good.
Yeah.
Lots of good ideas to remember.
Yes, especially during the holidays for those that do have specific dietary restrictions.
Yes, good stuff. And I really like your note cards. That's a really great idea.
Yeah,
good.
Thank you so much. Well, happy holidays to you.
Same to you.
Thank you.
And